Sir Raymond Nobi. History will reflect that I am the wretched soul responsible for awakening a Kandarian demon. I beg you to perform the following actions in order to prevent its further spread. The first thing you will require is a map to the lost pages of the Necronomicon and Kandarian Dagger. The pieces of this map are hidden nearby. Find them.
Folks, you're gonna want to take a look at this.
The survivors have acquired the first piece of the map. Take heart.
Heads up. Look at this. Do. Ooh, how I've missed these. Go ahead and run. Run home with your tail between your legs. Folks, you're gonna want to take a look at this.
Your team now holds another piece of the map. Keep it close and continue.
Touch it. Oh my! Jack is back. Heads up. Look at this.
Of the map in your possession, only the demon stands between you and the necessary ritual items. The lost pages of the Necronomicon and Pandarian Dagger.
Son of somebody shot!
been on the hunt, I've been out. Steal yourself from battle. Living are one step closer to defeating the dead.
There's no stopping me now.
Begun to collect the Kandarian dagger, initiating a period of battle against the dead. Remain close to ensure its collection.
Under my foot, dispatch to the underworld. End of the line.
Reload. Somebody.
Well, it was locked somewhere.
The survivors have taken the Kandarian dagger. This weapon is key to evil's demise. The team has retrieved the lost pages and the Kandarian dagger. Use them to put an end to the Dark One's reign of terror. Protect the Necronomicon with your life. It's the only way to end this nightmare.
Ah!
only wish I could be with you to witness spawns of hell and dark spirits ejected from our world. Know that I am there in spirit.